press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone and welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. Siddharth Shukla is the heartthrob of Indian television. The actor won Bigg Boss 13 earlier this year and later entered as Tufani Seniors in Bigg Boss 14. He was one of the best Tufani Seniors as said by fans. Currently, Siddharth Shukla is grabbing headlines for being a part of Ekta Kapoor's Broken But Beautiful 3. About Ekta Kapoor, Siddharth Shukla had earlier said, "I have never met Ekta. She is fantastic at her work and understands the pulse of the audience. Producers don't necessarily come for the narrations, so she wasn't there during the reading of Broken. I'm looking forward to meeting her." Well, amid all this, something bad had happened. A few days ago, he was in the news for negative reasons. A video of Siddharth Shukla went viral on the internet in which he was seen arguing with several people. While some people lauded him, some even said that he was drunk. Now, Siddharth Shukla has finally addressed the entire issue. In an interaction with Times of India, Siddharth Shukla has said, "Whatever happened is all out there. I think there have been a couple of video clips of the incident that people have seen. I just have one thing to say, that with the online space being so vast, some of these platforms are really starved for news. Somebody said that I was drunk and that was the headline put out without any verification." Siddharth Shukla further added, "It is really sad that you have gone out and helped someone and they make you out to be the wrong one. Of course, a major part of the media got it right. They went on to see the videos the following day and put out the correct information. It is not like a person needs validation or recognition while he happens to do something good or he helps someone. But when it is turned around and the person is accused of something, it leaves a bitter feeling in the heart. But I guess that's life, so it is okay." Well, it looks like Siddharth Shukla is not really happy with the way people misuse the video and put out wrong headlines. However, it's good that he has finally clarified and most of the media later put out the real information. What do you think of Siddharth Shukla's reaction to everything negative that happened about him regarding the video? Also, are you excited to see him in Broken But Beautiful 3? Do let us know about your thoughts in the comment section below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.